Did not mean to kill that penguin. Why is it always head first? It just, that's messed up. What? Oh my gosh. No. We're not going there yet. Yet. Oh no. Is this a good cave? It's water! I knew it wouldn't be a good cave. It's never a good cave. I'm surprised I made it this far without finding any chests. There's two ways you start off. You'd rather start off finding like a buttload of chests or no chests. It's like how it always happens. And my neck really hurts. Oh, why did I keep switching back and forth of what I talk about? And why did I just fall? See, I just did it again. I'm such a big talker. Don't talk. We need to get better stuff. Oh no. Oh no. Let's just get away from that. Look for more iron. You need more iron. I have like 22 iron ore, but it takes 3 to make an ingot, so it's not really. Oh no. There! I already have 10 iron. Yes, I do math. I did math. Ow. Ugh. Oh no, is this what I think? Ooh. Oh, that must be a big tunnel. Is that a heart crystal? Yes! Right off the bat. That's a good start. That's a great start. Is that... what? Hey, look, a spider. Oh, I got lucky. Why? Yes, claw in the bottle. Yes! This is an amazing start. Oh, no. I just got a life crystal and a cloud in a bottle right off the bat. And I don't care if I died. Because I have good stuff. Yes, I did maths very well. I don't use grammars very well. If you hadn't noticed. Wait, did I just delete mushrooms? No, these things are good. Well, it's beginner food, don't judge. Right. I don't know why I ate mushrooms either. I had full health. Ugh. I love glow in a bottle. I double jump. See? If you guys haven't seen it. Oh, 4 damage. Woo. Yeah, I have. I'm sorry that I have too much knowledge of this game already. That's not entertaining. Watch, I don't know. Watch someone else that's starting off without knowing it. Except that I usually don't do that. Like, I knew a lot about Minecraft when I started. Well, when I did my first video of it. And I know about this a lot. When I did... I'm doing it right now. I don't know. Confuse my own self. It's like a pumpkin. It's because it's near Halloween. Well, it's a couple days after. I recently got like $160 a total for my birthday. It's awesome, and I might use that money to I'm thinking about it. I just thought this came to me right now. But maybe I can get myself a screen recorder for the Xbox. So you won't have to see whatever this is, like, you know? Have to record with my phone. That's like beginning off your channel. But I don't like it. I don't like watching my own videos. It's just not fun. Not fun watching a video that's not using a screen recorder. Even if it's not showing anything else, this took me like 30 minutes to set up. I'm kidding. It probably took about 10 minutes to set up. But still, it took a little while. I could just seriously easily do it much better with a capture card. Yeah, that's what it's called. Why am I even going back? I don't even know. See, I'm bad at commentary. And, well, I'm bad at talking to you guys at the same time. Oh, my doggie's in the basement. Aw. She's, like, howling. She's so sad. No. There. Oh, no, not you. I did maths like a boss. Oh, no, not you. Sorry if you can't see, but I am currently being under attack. Oh, no. What's going on? Right there. What's going on? Oh, you better not come down here. The crafting table's up there. It's like, I'm acting like it's the most important thing in the game. Aw, that's adorable. Should I leave him there? Yeah, I'll leave him. Hello, come on down here. I'll let you down. If you could come down. Look at you being all dumb. How do you not make it down here yet? See, this guy's smarter. There. Oh, well, there you are. I died. Darn it. I'm gonna have to go over here. I have to find somewhere safe. Oh, here's a trick-or-treater. You want some candy? Want some candy? I'll give you some. Here's your candy. Want candy? Oh, God, you're a rude trick-or-treater. Sorry, but we have to deal with these kind of trick-or-treaters. Oh. There. Oh, and here comes Super Zombie. Oh, you didn't pick up his candy. Okay, more for me. Bomb! And of course it just dodges you. That was awesome. Of course, I just wasted 2 bombs, which I could have used to mail my house. You're probably wondering, how do you build a house from the... Hey, look, it's a parrot. But you're wondering that right now. And I will show you. There. There. Sorry, my nose was itching. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Ooh. Right. I think this is actually where I want to build my house. Sorry if you guys don't like underground houses. You know, but they're easy. Well, actually, they're kind of hard, to be honest. Believe it or not, but they're hard. I like to throw some bombs down and then just make walls. Like around. Woo, woo. Oh, no! No! Parrots? No. Don't kill me! Hit like a doctor. Come on. Come on, doctor. Oh, that's adorable. No. No, I'm just gonna kill that doctor. Look, look, dun, dun. That was funny. Wait, where's the house? Oh, it's over there. So, this is going to be the way down. Why won't the parrot leave me alone? I don't like them parrots. Alright, so, let's dig over here, just a couple blocks. And, no! Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it now. Leave a bomb there. There. Now I can just keep doing that. Ah! Why can this parrot just leave me alone? Yeah, I don't usually use bombs. That's why it looks so weird shaped. I use dynamite. I forgot. Alright, this is gonna be my beginner house. Until I get dynamite from the merchant. This demon eye, my gosh, I'm impaired. Dun dun dun. I think it's revealed. Ow! Just take a second. Sorry. Alright. I know how to do maths. Because that's how geniuses I am. Oh no. That's funny. Ah! Really? No. No. Why do you have to have doors? Ugh. And walls and pretty much everything to prevent them from coming down here. Wait, what? I'm really getting annoyed from this demon eye. Why aren't you in costume? This is the worst Halloween ever. No, all the trick-or-treater. Like every other person had a cute little costume like that dude that tried to kill me. It's a parrot. That was adorable. But you, my friend, are the ugliest thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh God. There. Don't worry, I'm gonna smoothen it. Oh God, stop it. I need a better weapon. There. There, I made a workbench. Oh, pumpkin door. I like these. These are cool. Very spirit. And very. Has lots of spirit. Ah, I'm sorry. Sorry if you heard that, but I just tooted like a maniac. I'm so sorry. You know, I should be saying sorry to myself. Alright. I'm so sorry, guys, if I sound weird. Oh, I probably should place some torches in my house. I'm a genius. Eyes is genius. Yes. No. No. There. There. I just need one torch so I can hold it. There. Now I'm gonna have to go to the crafting bench and craft myself a some wood walls. There. I got a closer camera. How long has it been? Oh, it's been 20 minutes. Alright, so, I guess that's it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want more, leave a like and tell me what your favorite part about the video was. Because I love when people comment. Of course, no one ever does, but if you guys did, that'd make me feel great. So, just leave a comment what your favorite part was. Or your least favorite part. I can fix that. So yeah. Tell me if I should continue the series. I will be making another episode recently. I mean soon. Oh God. So yeah. You can subscribe for more videos. I don't do daily, I'm sorry, but, I could eventually, but not now. It's just I never really have the time anymore, so,
Yeah, goodbye, dudes. Peace.